pronounce the magnet school.
What?
What is that?
Don't you wear a cool theme? Kind of hot and stuffy?
No. STEAM stands for science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. So our teachers will be creating lessons and projects that weave some of these areas of science, technology, engineering, the arts, and math together.
You mean art and music have something to do with math and science?
Sure they can. Research has shown that the more we train our brains to create, the more we will be better creative problem solvers. This is what we need for the future.
I mean, I know we still got our book learning, but STEAM, we can do more hands-on activities where we can sharpen our thinking so we can come up with solutions on our own. Sounds pretty interesting.
Sounds good to me. Full steam ahead.
Okay.